obviously it was a difficult decision for me. You know, I spent a lot of time over the last little bit, you know, talking to my family, talking to Sarah and things like that. And, you know, I just come to the, you know, decision that I couldn't give everything I had to my family here at home and do the same thing at work. And, you know, I've spent 8 years of my life giving everything I have to the football program there. And I just felt it was time to kind of refocus on my family at home here. And it was a tough decision. I love being the football coach there. I loved every minute of, you know, being with the players and doing all that. But, you know, it was just time to, you know, redirect my attention towards my family at home. I got two young, impressionable kids that want their dad around, and their dad wants to be around with them. So that was the reason I made the decision.